A local company is helping people in the Midwest who've been hit hard by strong storms. Eaton Park is filling up a tractor trailer with goods like bottled water, feed for livestock, and cleaning supplies to give to people in the Midwest. The donations are all thanks to some local farmers and others who wanted to give back. The truck leaves tomorrow morning for Sidney, Iowa.